Extract from Woman and Scarecrow by Marina Carr. We don't belong here. There must be another earth. And yet there was a moment when I thought it might be possible here. A moment so elusive it's hardly worth mentioning. An ordinary day with the ordinary sun of a late Indian summer shining on the grass as I sat in the car waiting to collect the children from school. Ruzalka on the radio, her song to the moon. Ruzalka pouring her heart out to the moon, her love for the prince. Make me human, she sings, make me human so I can have him. And something about the alignment of sun and wind and song on this most ordinary of afternoons stays with me. Though what it means is beyond me, and what I've felt is forgotten now. But the bare facts, me, the sun, the shivering grass, Ruzalka singing to the moon. And I wonder, is this not the prayer each of us whispers when we pause to consider? Make me human, and then divine. And I wonder, is it for these elusive prayers we are here? These half sentences that vanish into the ether almost before we can utter them. Living is almost nothing, and we brave little mortals investing so much in it.